it's not good. So yeah, then yeah, you should be you know, then you kind of irritate, then you'd say, no, you're not attractive, you're ugly, just go away, or, you know, or maybe like other words. Sorry, the English is a second language, so if I speak in a JP language, I would use the different language, different expression, of course. Yeah, so if those guys come to you, like, come like that way too much, trying to get your attention, because he noticed you are not attractive, he's not attractive to you very much, because eyes are very, you know, it's the feelings are transparent. Sometimes people can feel it, they can notice. Then, you know, you just so colors doesn't matter, but when, or like Mongolian or non-Mongolian, of course it doesn't matter. We all like, me, my friends too, and me, I like, if I like that person, they are beautiful, and I mean, they are beautiful like a model too, but I have lots of friends who are not like that too, and they are still cool to me. They are cool, and yeah, good pals. But there are so many beautiful people too, and they are awesome too, and I say, we can say beautiful if they are beautiful. You don't have to hesitate. I don't have to hesitate telling my friends, you are very beautiful, or you are attractive, or if I like, I have a right to say, if I like that man, I have a right to say, oh my gosh, or like, oh, he is so attractive to me. I have a right to say, I have a right to say he's beautiful. You are beautiful to me. Yeah, I have a right to say, we all have a right to say, if we see a person outside and inside beauty, we can say you are beautiful. Anyway, those are some of the topic talk. So the of course the color doesn't matter, but thank you other people who are mentioning about the color, like pictures also, like mentioning it too, it's kind of great. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, all those people are wonderful. They are so, yeah, they are better than me, they are better than anybody else, they are good. And so one of the like two guys, I have lots of guys that I like, that's like white guy or JP, Japanese man, so much that I have like some crush too, but other people are talking about the black people, so this time I'm gonna share some of the black people's story. These two black guys, they're in the Roppongi area. They're stupid black people. A black man in the Shinjuku area too. No, one black man, he's so high level. He knows, because he is also an owner, so he has a lot of library too, probably. So when I talked to him, I noticed he knows. He's a really good person too. He knows all those like library and gossip, or like people try to, if people don't disclick, they just, you know, give a rumors or those kind of like disclick in a crowded area, or like some of their like rival company. So actually, not all the Shinjuku black people are retarded, not all, because I talked several, no, I just remember the two of my good friends. Yeah, that's right, not all are retarded, that's right. So anyway, in the Roppongi area, a more a super good these like French speaking or yeah, the good guys too. And some people are talking about the black people, so I'm gonna say this only two black guys. They are, oh my gosh, their face was so handsome too. Well, it doesn't matter, their inside is so handsome too anyway. Their inside is so beautiful too. And one guy, oh my gosh, you know, he was like an idol. That's like, ah, oh my gosh. Okay, so there are so many good people there anyway. So other people are talking about people in color. So those are some of the story share we know and I know. But there are so many wonderful white people too. Of course, I know a lot. And my skin is kind of pale. Maybe sometimes compared to other JP friends, my skin might be like more paler. So yeah, maybe I have other a lot of like pale friends too, but yeah, white people also wonderful too, of course. We don't have to explain. But I know other people who are explaining those things. They are wonderful too. They are good too. Sometimes we need a voice out. We have to speak. We have to explain. And sometimes little children don't know the things. Then you would explain.